If he had it his way, he definitely wants to be a Houston Texan.